pretty hungry, so I thought I was gonna get some pho, which is pretty much my favorite dish to eat, and my favorite kind of cuisine, which is Vietnamese. But I saw this one place called Bao Wadi. It's a Mediterranean grill under new management. Got a lunch buffet, 11:30 to 3. It's got falafels, shawarma, kebabs. You know what? How can you lose, right? I'm gonna try it out, see how it tastes. From there, I'm going to figure out what to do next, which is probably try to get a ticket to the African American Museum, and hopefully, you know what I mean, I'll get in. Other than that, it's pretty damn cheap for gas here. It's like average 250-ish and below. Sorry, average 230, and it ranges from somewhere around $2.30, $2.30, which is pretty dang cheap for gas, which is like $3 in America right now. It's pretty cool. Restaurant. Just grab a plate. Pretty much can grab some falafel in here. Grab a plate. Hummus. my critique will be based on how it tastes to me. So this is the chicken.
Well, that's pretty good. Well, I'm very impressed.
I'm very impressed. That's actually quite juicy. It's really well marinated. Pepper. It's not. It's dry. It looks kind of dry, but it's actually really juicy. It's pretty flavorful. I'm pretty amazed. How delicious it is. I'm very impressed. Next thing I'm gonna try is the soup. It's got chickpeas. It's like lentils. Tiny little noodles.
Wow.
That's actually just like a tomato soup, actually. There's no meat in there, so if you're a vegetarian, it's pretty good. It's a little on the sour side. Sour, sweet and sour. Not bad. Try some of this. Mmm. It's really good. One on the plate side. So good. The spinach with the chickpeas. Whoa, that's kind of pretty amazingly good. It's salty, garlicky. Not bad. Alright, take some of this falafel. I'm gonna dip it into that hummus. Kinda sour. It's actually quite impressive. Next thing I'm gonna try is some of this rice that came with the chicken. Mm-hmm. It's all spiced up. It's very peppery. Now I'll try the zucchini. Wow. That's probably the best zucchini I ever had. Very finely grilled. It's pretty delicious. Now let's try some of this. Minted flavor. Whoa. You know what? I didn't realize this, but I'm a big fan of mint flavor in lemonade now. Very big fan. It's quite delicious. I'm gonna put this on my list. Minted flavor lemonade. The bomb. This is really delicious. Big fan. Big fan of Turkish food. So I have some of the cinnamon flavor tasting or smelling thing. I'm gonna try some of that. Whoa. Wow. Whoa. Tastes like pretty much like uncooked keto. But it's cooked. It's like soggy bread. It has like crunches in there. Probably from the nuts. That pistachio peanuts. This is really good. It's all cinnamon flavor. It's
spinach chickpeas. Whoa. Wow, that's pretty spicy. Well spiced.
But I'm a really big fan of this cinnamon flavor.
It's just like a, I would say, top of a pie.
It's just delicious.
Big fan.
Fresh broth on fresh bread. Nice, warm, toasted. And lastly, the bread, really specially made. Significantly better than when it's cold. Especially baked bread. It was very underrated. You can taste the saltiness, the nice flavor. Much better. Especially baked bread. It smells better. Smells really good. Now for the salads. This one is looks like some sort of chickpea salad. Oh, wow. It's got some citrus taste to it. It's very lemony.
Okay, good, thank you.
Got some of this other salad too. Not bad. Pretty good salad. Got this radishes. I think it's solid. Got a vinegar. Not bad. And then you got the cucumber salad. That's refreshing. I'd say these salads are very refreshing. The yogurt with cucumber. Whoa. Tastes like a ranch flavor. Ranch flavor cucumber. Not bad.
Pretty good family, this kind of food. Turkish food.